And now, folks, we've got a special treat for you.
Praise the Lord.